As we enter the holiday season, we are seeing a jump in COVID-19 cases in Georgia. New infections are up by more than 2,300. That brings the state's total case number to more than 400,000. The Department of Public Health reporting 46 new deaths yesterday. Nearly 8,700 people have passed away because of COVID in Georgia.